Okay guys, so we found this weird looking little spider thingy in the garage and